You know how I stopped being faced by protests at universities when I went to talk there? I hold my talks at 8 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, and you know why that's funny? Because none of the bloody protesters will haul themselves out of bed to come and, you know, agitate about the magical super Nazi because it's 8 in the morning.
It's so true.